One game.
How many of you were present yesterday when we did that structure of antibody molecule?
Ma'am, me, Utkarsh.
Okay. Aman was there, but he came late, I suppose. Na? Aman, you were late yesterday, na?
Yes, ma'am, I think.
But I saw the video.
Aman was late. Aman, you were late yesterday?
Yes, ma'am, but I saw the video.
Okay. Anshu was not present only. Anshu, you were not there yesterday. Anshu Gangwar, you were there. You were not there yesterday. See? Saransh was there, I remember. Utkarsh was also there. Saransh, Utkarsh, you were there now?
Yes, ma'am. Huh? Yes, ma'am.
Anshu? Anshu Gangwar?
No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I'm not present.
Good morning,
you
ma'am.
Were absent. Good morning, dear. Anshu, you were absent yesterday, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Why?
Ma'am, actually, the king is venti.
Beta, everybody listen. We have exams in November. They're starting from 20th November. Deekshit ban gayi hai, syllabus compile ho gaya hai. And if you people don't do well in these exams, then I'm going to tighten up you people. Yaad karna. Everybody. Giving you 5 minutes, but 3 to 4 minutes. Draw the structure of antibody molecule. Post it on the class groups. Bio group wale pe. Post karo, main dekhu kitna yaad hai aap logon ko. All those who have joined, please draw the antibody molecule. Ek paper pen uthao, neem khule thodi si. Draw karke post karo bio group pe. Is it okay? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Every day in the morning I keep speaking. शुरू में आधे सोते रहे
मैं define भी करना है क्या मैम उसमें जैसे कि heavy molecule मैं heavy मैं chain और मैं light chain में define करना है
if you will not label then what is the benefit you will not take marks quickly within 5 minutes सबका डल जाना चाहिए ग्रुप पे. अरे जल्दी जल्दी करना है, ग्रुप पे डालो वीडियो नेम्स.
मैम सेंड कर दिया.
यस बेटा
मैम सेंड कर दिया मैम. वो बस वो नहीं लिखे जैसे कि मैम फोर वो हैवी में मैम फोर फोर पार्ट एंड डिवाइड होती है मैम. वो कर दिया. फाइव टाइप के होते हैं.
पार्टीशन लिखना है CH1 CH2 सारी जल्दी से करके बकायदा वेवी वाला पार्ट और वो
अच्छा
ड्रॉ कर देता एंड देन पोस्ट करो. जल्दीबाजी मत करो.
Good morning, ma'am.
Hi, up, children. I'm waiting on the group. Utkarsh, you said you have completed.
What yes, about ma'am. मैं दोबारा मैम भेज रहा हूँ. मैम 5 सेकंड रुकिए. लिख लिया मैम.
Ma'am, what do we have to do?
You come late now, you wait and watch. From tomorrow, I will start logging this meeting also, 5 minutes. You have to draw the antibody molecule structure and immediately post it on the bio group. Quickly, you have 3 minutes. All those who have joined late, there are many others. Hurry up, post.
मैम डन भेज दिया
I'm checking for Utkarsh. Rest of you also post.
And I already sent it.
ठीक है बेटा. I'm checking. जिस जिसका होता जाए, please keep posting. I'll keep checking. See the speed with which they have posted shows that they did study what we did yesterday. Otherwise, itni jaldi karke post karna is not possible. If you're not revising beta, what is being done daily, there is no point of studying. Okay, let me check out. Aman has posted. Ariba, have you posted?
No, ma'am. Wait, ma'am, I have joined just now. Ma'am, what is to be posted?
Now you leave it. Otherwise, we'll be... Beta, you have to actually post the antibody molecule structure. How much time it will take you to draw and label?
5 minutes.
Chalo, theek hai. Then you also do it. This is something important. Hurry up. Khushi, what about you?
Ma'am, I'm drawing it.
Good, good. Please. Utkarsh, Saransh, Priya, Mohit. Mohit, are you there? Mohit? See? Never mind. You were not present yesterday? How will you draw if you have not studied only?
I was.
See on the group what they are posting. Hurry up, children, hurry up.
No, ma'am, then.
Khushi, what about you?
Ma'am, Priya? I have posted.
Let me see whose is this. Priya? Priya?
Ma'am, good morning, ma'am. Yesterday I was absent.
That is why yours is not. Tamanshu was also absent. That is why you are not able to do, obviously. Anshu, what about you? You were also absent yesterday. Will you be able to draw?
No, ma'am.
See, if you people are absent, then what is the point that we people post those recordings? Anshu, Priya, please answer my question. I understand that for some or the other reason, at times you cannot attend the class. I do understand. It happens at times. There is some work at home, or you're not well, you're not able to get up in the morning or something, you know, any X, Y, Z. But then what is the point of posting these recordings? Look at Aman. Yesterday he joined late. He said he saw the recording and he did his work. Why do we post recordings, beta?
I was also absent yesterday. I saw the recording.
That is what I'm saying now. You need to see the recordings. Beta, what is the point? I don't understand. Teachers are trying their best to give you all the facilities. Fine, if you can come in the morning, we are attending to you. If you're not able to come, we are posting the recordings. If you're not even seeing those recordings, then what is the point of having such recording systems for you people? All the
ma'am, Gosh is in waiting room, ma'am. Allow him.
Har. Also, your English teacher.
Har.
Yes, ma'am. Har. Boards mein. Anyways. I'll start checking side by side. I'll keep checking. And why are they late? Tell me one thing. I will start following that system which was earlier given to us. Chali jaldi se. Everybody knows about immunity. Let me check by the side. I'll keep on checking what you have posted side by side. Let me not waste your time. Ability of the body to fight against the disease-causing agents is what we call as immunity. Achha, ye bataiye, what was the formula I gave yesterday for types of antibodies? Yaad rakhne ke liye.
I'm gamed.
Gamed.
Good, you remember. Immunity is of two types, innate immunity and acquired immunity. First of all, koi meeting chhodke nahi jayega. Agar jana hai, to ek minute ke andar chale jao. After that, if I ask questions and you don't answer, then you wait and see. Immunity, two types, innate and acquired. The word innate means inborn. Okay, it is born, it is with you since what happens since you are born, and acquired immunity, which you can take with the help of vaccinations and all. Chaliye. Innate immunity is again of four types, physical barriers. We are going to study about how they're going to help you, physiological barriers, cellular barriers, cytokine barriers. So what are the four kind of barriers? P square, C square. Okay. Very quickly, what are the four kind of barriers? P square, C square. P square is physical and physiological, and C is cellular. Tell me the four kinds of barriers. What is the formula?
Physical.
P square, C square.
P physical, physiological. P square, okay, cellular and cytokine. This is C square, and this is easy to remember. Acquired immunity is again of two types. We can have it as active immunity and passive. This is simple, active, passive. Only tell me the four types of barriers. What is the formula?
P square.
So we talk about innate immunity. It refers to non-specific type of defense elements. What do you mean by non-specific type of defense elements?
Time of birth, ma'am. Present at the time of birth.
वो तो innate हो गया. Innate का meaning हो गया present at the time of birth means a person is born with this immunity. But what is this non-specific type?
मैं पता नहीं होता मेरे ख्याल से. मैं अलग होती हैं पता नहीं. Specific type नहीं होती हैं.
specific means exact, and non-specific means having a wider range. Supposing I give you a dose of vaccination, जो आपको से bacteria से protect कर रहा है, या खाली protozoans से कर रहा है, then that is specific. I'm being specific. But if I give you a dose जो आपको 3-4 तरह के pathogen से protect कर रहा है, then I would call it as a non-specific type of defense. Clear everybody? Exact वाला defense जो है, that is specific type. And जो range है, broad है, that is non-specific type. So innate immunity, is it specific or it is non-specific?
Non-specific.
I mean, it'll help you to fight against many infections, not only one. So we call it as a non-specific type of defense mechanism. Beta, chote chote words pe bahut dhyan dena hai. That day I told you around 18 marks humne calculate kar liye the, which were coming from one word answers in the sample paper. 18 marks out of 70. So non-specific type of defense elements with which an individual is born, innate means with birth, and which are always available to protect the body. So what are the two features of innate immunity? Number one, it's a non-specific type of defense. And number two, the individual is born with such kind of immunity and they're always there to protect the body. Tell me very quickly, what are the two features of innate immunity?
Non-specific,
so keep in mind two things. Number one, it's a non-specific immunity, and number two, an individual is born with this immunity. I just told you it is non-specific, so it consists of four types of barrier system which will prevent the entry of pathogens elements into the body. So how this is going to help you? It's going to act like a barrier for pathogens. What are the four types of barriers? Specific nahi hai, so there are so many barriers. P square C square formula, you remember?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. In that P square, the first P stands for?
Physical.
Physical barrier means, you know, jo external wala part of that. Skin is the first skin. Line of defense. Mm-hmm. The first thing which defends an individual when an individual is born is the skin. So when I say physical barrier, I mean number one, skin. It prevents the entry of pathogens into the body. Socho, aapki hearts and lungs aise bahar haath mein leke agar aap chal rahe ho, then what will happen? If there is no protective membrane of skin around it, if nerve blood vessels ke aaspaas bahar skin nahi hai, to kya hoga? Will the pathogens not directly enter them? Internal organs and blood vessels are not better.
They will enter.
Supposing your blood is flowing open only, there is no protective mechanism outside, then all the pathogens will enter. So what are they going to do? It is going to act as a barrier, prevent the entry of pathogens in the body. Second is, number one I told you is skin in physical barrier. Number two is a mucus. Mucus coating of epithelium lining the respiratory, gastrointestinal and the urogenital tract also helps in trapping microbes. So when we talk about physical barriers, we'll talk about two things, skin and
Mucus.
About skin, aap ye bata doge, it prevents the entry of pathogens in the body. And mucus mein, you have to be specific about three areas, respiratory tract, gastrointestinal tract, and urogenital tracts. Is it okay? Mucus is not found in the entire body. Skin to aapko pura almost entry of the pathogens in the entire body ho jayega. But mucus ke liye ye teen trap aapko remember. You'll have to learn this. What is this? Respiratory, gastrointestinal, and urogenital. Done, everybody? What are the two types of physical barriers I just discussed with you?
Skin and mucus.
It will prevent the entry of
pathogens.
In the body. We are going to use the entire term body. And mucus, basically, it helps in trapping microbes in which three areas?
Respiratory.
Now come to the second kind of P square ka P, that is physiological barrier. Tears from the eyes, saliva in the mouth, acid in the stomach. There are three things in this. Usme do the, isme teen hai. Do kaun se the beta physical barrier mein?
Skin and mucus.
Kuch bhi miss nahi karna hai. Why I am telling you these are the key words. If you remember, I've told you so many times, when book evaluation is done, answer key is provided. Agar immunity pe koi question aata hai, types of immunity jo ki aata hai, to innate immunity, when you write physical barriers and you only write about skin, then you will not get full marks. So please remember, jab notes banate ho, physical barrier, put an arrow, write skin mucus, bas. Elaborate, you can obviously elaborate. Aap detail to aage apne aap badha hi loge bachche likhte samay. So when you are preparing notes for innate immunity, barriers, you will write physical barrier, arrow, skin, mucus. In physiological barriers, you write about three. Tears from?
Eyes.
Eyes.
Acid in stomach. Saliva in mouth.
Very good, Saranj. Saranj, which acid is there in your stomach?
Ma'am,
HCl.
Hydrochloric acid.
No, Saranj ke stomach. I'm talking about Saranj's stomach.
No, तुम्हारे पेट में तो नहीं है.
वैरायटी है आजकल तो. सेलुलर बैरियर्स. T square is already done. Come to the C1. These include the special type of cells in our body. Because cellular. The word cellular, you get the word cells. So there are special cells which kill the disease causing agents. For example, you will give examples of WBCs.
WBCs.
Khali WBC likhne se nahi chalega. You need to tell which kind of
polymorphonuclear
leukocytes. Okay. What is the full form of PMNL?
Polymorphonuclear
leukocytes.
In short, we call them as?
Neutrophil.
PMNL.
PMNL.
Number one, when we talk about cellular barriers, we are talking about cells who protect you from disease agents. So number one, it's going to be PMNL, that is neutrophils, monocytes, and natural killer cells. So what are the three things you'll mention? PMNL, monocytes, and natural killer cells in the blood and macrophages in the tissue. Blood ke andar to ye teen special cells hote hain which kill the agents, foreign agents, disease causing agents. Blood ke andar which three things, children?
PMNL, monocytes,
natural killer cells, and macrophages in tissues.
And in tissues we have macrophages. Macrophages means big cells, big cells which can cause phagocytosis. Phago. You remember phagocytosis?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So macrophages, those bigger cells which can cause the process of phagocytosis. So that is why they are known as macrophages. Last is the cytokine barriers. Cells which are virus infected. If there is a cell which is infected by virus, it starts releasing proteins. What are these proteins called as?
Interferons.
These interferons will protect the non-infected cells from further viral infection. Initially, beta jinke upar virus ka attack ho gaya jin cells ke upar, they start releasing a specific protein. What is the name of the protein?
Interferon.
Iska ek benefit hoga is interferon protein ka. Aaspaas ke jitne bhi cells hain, ek cell infect ho gaya virus se. Ho gaya to ho gaya. It is releasing a protein. What is the name of the protein? Interferons. But interferons, jis area mein secrete ho jayenge, udhar ke jo cells hain, they will be, the non-infected cells, they will be protected from the viral infection. Virus will not be able to attack those cells jinke aas pas kaun sa protein aa gaya hai?
Interferon.
So, let me hide this very quickly. Jara dekhe. Innate immunity, what were the four kinds of barriers?
Physical barriers, cytokine barriers.
How many kinds of physical barriers did I discuss with you?
Skin and mucus.
Skin and mucus.
First the number, then the types. Banate samay bhi aise hi karna hai. Number zarur likhna hai. Physical barriers, arrow laga ke likho 2. And then mucus, skin and mucus. Physiological barriers, how many did we discuss?
Three.
See, if you will learn like this with the mathematical number, you will never forget anything. So, jab bhi notes banaiye, please mention bracket mein 2 or 3. So, we are done with physical barriers, there were 2. We are done with physiological barriers, there were 3. Then we did cellular barriers. Cellular barriers means cells which act in barriers.
Yes.
मैक्रोफेजेस यानी टोटल 3+1 कैसे लिखोगे 3+1 3 के नीचे लिखोगे ब्लड और 1 के नीचे लिखोगे टिश्यू क्लियर एवरीवन हाउ यू विल प्रिपेयर दिस सेलुलर बैरियर्स में 3+1 का फॉर्मूला रहेगा 3 इन ब्लड आप जब नोट्स बनाते हो तो सेलुलर बैरियर्स के सामने लिखोगे 3 इन ब्लड प्लस 1 इन टिश्यू अब इलैबोरेट कर दो व्हाट आर द 3 इन ब्लड
मैम पीएमएनएल मोनोसाइट एंड नेचुरल किलर
एंड व्हाट वाज द 1 इन टिश्यूज
मैक्रोफेजेस
लास्ट वाले में तो कोई मुश्किल ही नहीं है व्हेन वायरस अटैक्स सेल They start releasing a toxin which is called
interferon.
This interferon will protect the neighboring cells from further attack of the viruses. I don't think we will forget anything agar aap aise yaad karoge. What are the four types of barriers?
Physical,
physical barrier, physiological barrier, cytokine barrier.
Yani total four hote hai na, P square, C square. Physical mein how many mathematical number? Physiological barriers mein what is the mathematical formula?
Three plus one.
Physiological barriers be three, sorry. What are the three?
Acid in stomach, saliva,
mice.
Cellular barriers, what is the mathematical formula?
Three plus one.
Blood.
Three, ma'am.
PNML, monocyte and natural killer. And macrophages and tissues.
And cytokine mein to bas ek wo protein ka naam yaad rakhna hai, which is
secreted. Interferon.
Okay, innate immunity, I'm sure you've learned. Let's move on to the acquired immunity. It is a pathogen-specific immunity. Got the first difference, second two differences we have already got now. Innate immunity कैसी होती है बेटा?
Non-specific.
Non-specific or individually born.
This is specific. First difference आ गया. Second, it is not present from the birth.
Time of birth.
It develops during individual's lifetime. Second difference भी आ गया आपका. This type of immunity is acquired either by encountering the disease or by vaccination. There are two ways. या तो सच में किसी को disease हो जाए या फिर आप किसी ने क्या लिया हो वैक्सीनेशन
मैम बहुत डिस्टरबेंस आ रहा है
यस मैम
अब सही हो गया मैम अब सही हो गया
सो वी हैव गॉट टू मेन डिफरेंसेस सबसे मेन तो यही है बेटा स्पेसिफिक एंड नॉन स्पेसिफिक वाला ओके व्हाट आर द टू वेज बाय व्हिच एक्वायर्ड इम्यूनिटी इज अटेन्ड आइदर एनकाउंटरिंग द
डिजीज
सपोजिंग किसी को एक बार मलेरिया हो गया तो एंटीबॉडीज ऑटोमेटिकली डेवलप होंगी फिर होंगी नहीं होंगी लेकिन आपने ये एक्वायर किए विद द हेल्प ऑफ व्हाट विद द हेल्प ऑफ एनकाउंटरिंग द डिजीज
और मैम मैम
यस
मैम लाइक कोरोना वायरस मैम कोविड-19 मैम इसकी मैम इम्यूनिटी ऐसे बन जाती ना एनकाउंटर
वायरस के लिए तो वैसे भी हमारी बॉडी कभी भी एंटीबॉडीज बना नहीं पाती है बहुत ही रेयर चांसेस है वायरस इज वन थिंग जिसके लिए बहुत मुश्किल है कि कोई भी ट्रीटमेंट आ जाए Why? Viruses के लिए क्यों treatment मुश्किल होता है compared to others क्यों नहीं हमारे पास vaccine
नहीं evolve होते रहते हैं मेरे हिसाब से evolve होते रहते हैं virus like मैम body में change होते रहते हैं
I have already told you earlier एक बार मैंने पहले
बताया
yes ma'am
आपका RNA copy करते हैं DNA
मैम उसका pathway change उसका pathway different होता है सबसे
उनका अपना pathway होता है
नहीं होता अपना अपने होस्ट के पाथवे से चलते हैं अब अगर बैक्टीरिया पता है कि बैक्टीरिया पहले ब्रीथ करेगा कि फिर क्या खाएगा फिर कहाँ जाएगा तो हम लोग कहीं ना कहीं उसको ब्लॉक कर देते हैं आफ्टर अ सर्टेन स्टेज बट प्रॉब्लम विद वायरसेस इज कि उनका अपना कोई बायोकेमिकल पाथवे है ही नहीं Whatever you will eat, they will eat. Whatever you are breathing, they are breathing. So if you try to obstruct any of their life process, आप अपना ही life process block कर लेते हो. That is the only reason कि virus अपनी lifespan के साथ खुद ही खत्म हो जाता है. If a virus is 3 days or 4 days, उसका lifespan है like common cold and all, तो automatically आप देखोगे 3-4 दिन में जुकाम अपने आप ठीक हो जाता है. Though we don't have a specific medicine for common cold. Doctors, जितनी भी market में आपको common cold की medicines मिलती हैं, they are just to help you in other additional symptoms. Because common cold के साथ normally what happens is headache होता है, giddiness होती है. So those tablets, they just help you to save you a little from those symptoms, not from killing the virus. ये आप मान के चलो कि अगर common cold हो गया तो lifespan जितना भी है virus का, 48 day hours, 72 hours, उतना time पे cold तो रहेगा ही. It is only that headache कम हो जाएगा, body ache कम हो जाएगा, या अगर साथ में fever है तो वो ठीक हो जाएगा normally. So this is how we have medicines for viruses. Viruses are very difficult to be treated. Now, it has the following characters. Acquired immunity has the following character. Number one, most important character, जो innate immunity में नहीं था, that was what? Specificity. It is able to distinguish between foreign molecules. वो immediately पहचान लेता है, ये bacteria है, ये virus है, ये protozoa है. It is able to distinguish the foreign molecules. Foreign molecule ये नहीं जो London से आए हैं. Is it okay? What do I mean by foreign molecules here?
जो बाहर से
आए,
something which is not natural in the body, जो चीज body में naturally नहीं मिलती है, that is a foreign molecule. Okay? Let's come to memory. It is a unique feature which helps in producing an intensive secondary animistic response when the pathogen attacks the second time. बेटा इसकी मेमोरी बहुत शार्प होती है, जैसे बच्चों की मेमोरी बहुत शार्प होती है, स्टूडेंट्स की. कैसे शार्प होती है? You know, if you have not done a homework of a particular teacher, last year उसी teacher से पढ़े हो, रात में दिमाग में आता है, oh, I have not done the homework of this particular teacher. So last year की memory काम आ जाती है. If this teacher attitude क्या रहता है? Will the teacher scold you or will she let you go? Do you have sharp memory on this?
Yes, ma'am.
Very sharp. Yes. If you remember, you have a very sharp memory. You know that this teacher will not let me go. ये पक्का बाहर निकाल देंगे या निकाल देंगे. Then आप immediately रात में उसके work कर लेते. And if you feel अरे नहीं ठीक है, we will request her or him and the person will agree. Then you say छोड़ो, कल कर लेंगे. Not an issue. So what is this? This is a memory feature. Exactly the same thing acquired immunity में होता है. First time when an antigen attacks. वो उसको पहचानने में थोड़ा टाइम लगाता है. जैसे नया टीचर आता है तो आपको भी शुरू में समझ में नहीं आता कि व्हाट इज द एटीट्यूड ऑफ द टीचर. सिमिलरली ये बेटा फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन एन एंटीजन इज व्हेन अ पैथोजन इज गोइंग टू अटैक, उस समय उसको थोड़ा टाइम लगता है. आफ्टर द पैथोजन एंटर्स, इट कॉजेज अ पर्टिकुलर डिजीज और डिसऑर्डर इन द बॉडी एंड तब एंटीबॉडीज डेवलप होती है.